Have you ever wondered why your knuckles crack? Well, some people think it's the actual bones that are cracking when you do this.
What is it?
But that's not true. You see, in our joints, there's a lubricant called synovial fluid that contains gases. And when you stretch or bend your fingers, you pull the joint apart, creating a negative pressure. This pressure rapidly creates little bubbles of gas, which eventually pop or dissolve. And this process is what produces the signature cracking sound.